should bring at least $3,000, so I'm hopeful.
This is used during the Civil War to detect and intercept enemy signals and messages. A rare find. This is one of only three or four to know to exist. 575, M-7, how much? Yeah, how much? 500. I'll take $600. 600 and now 7. 800. 1,000. And now 1,100. And now 1,200.
Bidding picked up, the momentum started kicking in. Anticipation, the heart starts beating a little faster. It's not rapid.
1,500.
The bidding raised right past $1,000 that the seller wanted. So I focused on the $3,000 that the expert said it was worth.
Yeah, well, that's your $2,000.
Right over there, it's got a wave in his
car.
Interesting to look through it and imagine what they were looking through at the time that they were using that telescope. In my mind, I can enjoy that.
The hammer fell on the telescope at $2,500. Tom's got to be happy about that. We got it at a garage sale.
They were good. Kind of a windfall from $75. I'm happy.